Today you will learn how to measure chlorophyll content using your smartphone with Petiole Pro. We'll introduce you to the referenced and non-referenced dark green color index, or DGCI. The DGCI is a measure of chlorophyll content in plant leaves, which is an important factor in determining plant health and growth. So let's start with non-referenced measurement of chlorophyll. The leaf greenness index DGCI hub. Place leaf on an opaque surface to block light from passing through it. Make sure the leaf is within the white frame on the screen, then save the measurement. Take measurements in an area with diffuse light or in your own shadow, as direct sunlight can affect the region. Maintain time consistency and calculate spot equivalent results using a specific equation relevant for your crops. Look how it works in real leaves. Launch the leaf greenness index function on the Petiole Pro. Place the real leaf on a piece of cardboard, white cardboard or other surface, ensuring the white frame on the screen fully covers the leaf. Take multiple measurements of the same leaf to get a more accurate reading. And once you have taken all your measurements, the Petiole Pro will display the total number of measurements, in our case it's 3, and the average DGCI value. You can also access each measurement and see the value of each DGCI measurement during this session. For reference DGCI measurements of chlorophyll content, we recommend to use color calibration pad. It helps to ensure that results are consistent, and we specifically developed it for Petiole Pro. As you see, this pad has reference markers, these black and white squares, and green color range between two specific green values. Hence, you must always make sure that this color calibration pad is visible for camera in your reference DGCI measurements. Otherwise, your measurements won't be comparable with those which you get with appropriate use of color calibration pad for reference to DGCI measurements. And here you can see the green range values for the color calibration pad. Let's see how to measure reference DGCI chlorophyll content with Petiole Pro. Launch the mobile app and go to the DGCI hub. Next, switch on the checkboard button located on the left-hand side of the dashboard. Then place your leaf on the color calibration pad, ensuring that the markers and the green range values are visible. And adjust the white square and your leaf. You can take multiple measurements and compare them to get an accurate reading of your leaf chlorophyll content. Please make sure there is no gap between the white square on the screen and your leaf, since it may negatively impact your measurements. In reference DGCI, you can also experiment with lightning conditions by switching the light on and off, as it will not impact your measurements. Reference DGCI measurements in Petiole Pro are not so sensitive to light in comparison with measurements without color calibration pad. Thank you for watching this video on measuring chlorophyll content with smartphone. We hope you found it helpful in understanding the concept of dark green color index and how to use it for accurate plant health assessment. If you need any further information about the DGCI measurements or Petiole Pro, please let us know. Additionally, if you require a color calibration pad for your measurements, you can find the link below this video. So thank you for your time and enjoy Petiole Pro!